guys, Baby Bebby here, and today I'm going to be showing you all the different ways I can teleport. Let's get started. Oh, where's the pause button? Let's get started. First way, running through walls. Then ending up at a different place, so... Okay. That was number one. Number two, jumping and then landing in a different spot. I mean, number two, jumping and landing in a different spot. Three, two, one. See, that was jumping and landing in a different spot. Let's walk over here. Walk, walk, walk. I'm gonna end up in the kitchen. Okay, and this is the... Oh. Hi. Let's go back into the kitchen before we stopped. Okay. So we're gonna do it in here. Now, I wonder where I'll end up. So this time I'm just gonna spin, then I'll stop spinning in a different spot. So, 3, 2, 1. What the crap? I'm upstairs. That's a bit weird. Okay, now this one, snap my fingers, and then, land in a different spot. Okay, so 3. Okay, so back in the kitchen. Well, let me just spin to upstairs. Okay.
I'm done in there now.
All right. So now we're upstairs, and we're going to go into the bedroom. You know what? Why don't we run through the door and? Okay. 3. Why'd the light go out? Okay, well, there's Zimmy. You can't see her because she's black. But, well, see you next time. Be encouraging. Goodbye. That was weird, but...